Hi, today's 10-second tip is this. If you're struggling to play something, in particular certain chords or chord changes, but with lead as well, move your thumb. So if your thumb's low down on the back of the neck, try putting it high. If your thumb's pointing down that way, try pointing it that way. So keep your thumb on the back of the neck at all times, but move position, change position with your thumb, and that often helps.